Two Voices after Richard Wilbur. Pencil and paper. Pencil. I have a noble purpose brought to a sculpted point, scribbling song or story when our work is joined. Without your willing surface, my finest words are dull, null. Alone, I'm but a painted stick, my being dull, so dull. Paper. My task's to bear the beauty that moves affairs of folk, receiving wondrous words and all they might evoke. But flat, untouched, and empty, without you, bright utensil, I'm but a bit of tree brought low until I meet you, pencil.